Ellsworth Kelly, an American artist known for bright colors, minimalism, and abstract shapes, has died at 92. Kelly served in World War II and studied at the School of the Museum of Fine Arts in Boston on the GI Bill. After the war, he spent time in Paris developing his unique style.
I wanted to do something that I hadn't really seen yet. You know, something that, let's find something that I see in fragments. You know, I mean, here's the yellow and there's the blue.
Kelly received the National Medal of Arts in 2012.